Hi guys, I'm Dan Bowen, I'm your current Vice President for Student Support, and I'm here tonight just to give you the election results of the standing committees. Firstly, the results for the election, Chair of Student Council. There were 485 ballots, of which the number of invalid ballots was 3, therefore the number of ballots used in the count was 482. Therefore the threshold was 241. Reopen nominations scored 33 votes. James Coash scored 297 votes. Kevin Green scored 92 votes. And Tyson Thomas scored 60 votes. Therefore, that means that James Coash is elected. The Chair of Treforys Committee. There were 141 total ballots, 9 invalid or empty ballots, which mean there were 132 ballots to be used, meaning this threshold was 66. Reopen nominations scored 32 votes. John Fisher scored 100 votes. Therefore, John Fisher is elected. The Chair of the Atrium Committee. There were 79 total ballots. The number of invalid ballots was 1. Therefore, the number of ballots used in the count was 78. The threshold was 39. Reopen nominations scored 11 votes. Alec Tilsley scored 67 votes, which means Alex Tilsley is elected. The Chair of Glyntaf Committee. There were 56 total ballots, 1 empty or invalid ballot, meaning the total number of ballots was 55. The threshold was 27.5. Reopen nomination scored 14, and Kenneth Thornton scored 41, meaning that Kenneth Thornton is elected. Member of the Glyntaf Committee. There were 54 total ballots, 2 were invalid or empty, meaning that the total number of ballots used was 52. Threshold, therefore, was 26. Reopen nomination scored 12, and Richie Peckham scored 40, which means Richie Peckham is elected to the Glyntaf Committee. Chair of Union Supporter Activities. There were 286 total ballots, of which of these 12 were invalid or empty, meaning the number of ballots used in the count was 274. The threshold was 137. Reopen nomination scored 56. Ellen Adeel scored 218 and there was a surplus of 81, meaning that Ellen Adeel was elected. Chair of LGBT. The number of total ballots is 321. Of these, 16 were invalid or empty ballots, meaning the number of ballots used in the count was 305. The threshold, 152.5. Reopen nominations scored 51. Laura Townsend scored 254. Therefore, Laura Townsend, Fred, is elected. Chair of Students with Disabilities Committee. There were 322 total ballots. There were 12 invalid or empty ballots, meaning the number of ballots used in the count was 310. The threshold, therefore, was 155. Reopen nomination scored 60. Wendy Morris scored 250. Therefore, Wendy Morris is elected. And that's it for the results today. Thanks for everybody who made it happen. Thanks for voting. Have a great day.